Hello, it's part 16 of my Plague Tale, and Plague Tale Dishonored. I just saw these things and just thought of Plague Tale. It's just a mercy for these things. No, you're not. Shit. Ow. Haha. Oh fuck, it's there. Fuck out.
Ready to go back, Corvo? Made short work of things. Get in. Some of you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those peasants.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Gold Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on violating this boat. Change the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes to depart. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Okay. pistol magazine. Crossbow range. And one of them. Thank you.
Exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you. Our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Oversphere, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Let's go, then.
Campbell's journal. It's amazing how many overseers.
Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
Oh, fuck. Right. Thank you for watching part 16. I'll see you in part 17.